The day that I actually scored 81 was my grandfather's birthday, who had passed away a few years before, and my grandmother, who had never seen me play in the NBA just because her nerves can't take it, she flew out to California, and she came to watch me play for the first time, and the only time, and that's just so happened to be the night I scored 81.